Everybody blessed this morning? Praise the Lord. Well, praise God. I thank you for everyone being here this morning, and truly is a delight to be in the house of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God for who he is and what he's going to do for us today. Hallelujah. Well, we know one thing for sure, that he can do more for us than we can do for him. Hallelujah. Because I need him, hallelujah. Glory to God. And praise God, we're just going to stand together and just get ready to enter into praise and worship and to magnify the Lord, to give that which is due unto him. Because truly he is worthy. Hallelujah. He is worthy. I mean, I know that for a fact because I see you standing here this morning. Hallelujah. Clothed in your right mind. You didn't make it out here on your own strength just because, you know, just in case you didn't know that. But you were here by the grace of God. And he has brought you here this morning for a purpose. Hallelujah. To bless you, to encourage you, to let you know that he's with you. And everything that will be done this morning is going to be centered around that. To let you know God is with you. You have help. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And so we're just going to set the atmosphere for him to do whatever he want to do. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we praise you, Lord God. We magnify you on this morning, Lord God. We bless your name. We praise you because truly, Lord God, you are an awesome God. We thank you, Lord God, for every ear, hallelujah, that is here. On the sound of our voice, on the sound of the musicians and the songs, Lord God, that go on forth this morning. But most of all, Father God, let your son be magnified. Let him be lifted up. For you said, if you be lifted up, you should draw all men unto you. We thank you, Father God, for every praise, every utterance. Lord, let it be acceptable in your sight, and you be pleased with it. And Father, we just thank you, Lord God, as we praise and magnify you, Lord God. Not necessarily out of our need, but Lord, out of a free will, Lord. We give an offering of praise, of sacrifice of praise, of continuing the fruit of our lips, giving thanks unto you. Because truly, Lord, you've been good to us already. For you have blessed us and kept us in our right mind and brought us here on this morning, Lord, to worship together in unity, Lord God, with our brothers and sisters, Lord. We thank you, Father God, and we give you the praise. And we will rejoice in this day, but truly this is the day that the Lord has made. And we shall be glad in it. Hallelujah. And we thank you for it, Father God. We bless your name. We give you the praise. We magnify you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for your presence even now, Father God. Hey, he shall have a hold of our side. And have your way, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Praise you.
Is anybody ready to bless the Lord this morning? Oh, come on, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. I don't need to tell you, just let your voice in here. He's the King.
Yeah.
Thank you. change to those that don't know Him. We have to find new and living ways this morning. Lord, I rest for the people of God this morning. That's right. Just rest. Lay every burden down in His presence this morning. Spirit of the Lord is there. see gallstones in different areas of the intestinal tract being healed this morning in the lives of people. God's giving wisdom and understanding. God's giving scriptures right now. Scriptures that normally wouldn't come to your mind are coming to the mind of people. Answers from heaven. Oh, Jesus. Where you've been knocking your head up against the wall, God's causing the wall to fall down. Your faith would fail.